Hi everyone, my name is Elena and I am here to present my brother Bryan LeBaron. As most of us know, he loves to sing and he's been singing for a while now. He has an amazing voice. He's very talented. He sings with a passion. He's not only an amazing singer, but he's also an amazing person. If there was more people like him in this world would be a better world, no doubt. He's one of a kind for sure, but anyhow, before I present this song, I want to ask you a question, Bryan. How was your experience with LeBaron Canta?
Yeah, so my experience with LeBaron Canta, it's been good. It's definitely not what I expected. At first, I thought it was a little something more familiar, more like for town or something like that. But as time went passing, well, it got a little bit more serious and bigger and more professional. And yeah, we got to this point now, so it's been good, but not what I expected at the beginning.
Okay, thank you for sharing that with us. Tonight, Bryan presents a Spanish classic that has been covered by many amazing singers through the ages. But tonight, we feature a presentation of my brother. I leave you with this beautiful Spanish classic, Besame Mucho, by Bryan LeBaron Zárate.
Esta noche la última vez. comienzo.